in a hot air balloon, headed for the skies. We're counting how high we fly in groups of five.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55. And then we reached 60.
Then we saw a blue jay as he was flying by. We asked if he would fly with us and count by five. He said,
"Excuse me, sir and madam, but I am just a bird. For me to count by fives would simply be absurd."
Is he holding a pin?
We're in a hot air balloon, about to take a dive. We're counting down to the ground in groups of five.
60, 55, 50, 45, 40, 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, and finally five.
Phew! We're alive!
We were scared from that ride, but we would not deprive ourselves from finding a safer way to count by five. I thought for a while, then a thought came to my mind. This time let's try to find a mountain we can climb. We're at the bottom of a mountain, and as we arrive, we decide to count our climb in groups of five.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, and then we reached 60.
Then we saw a bald eagle, he was hunting to survive. We asked him to come along with us and count by five. He said,
"Well, I can't count, but watch out. Don't step on that branch. If you break it, you might start an avalanche."
We're at the top of a mountain, trying to stay alive. We're counting down to the ground in groups of five.
60, 55, 50, 45, 40, 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, and finally five.
You know, I like you, Ben, and I like counting by five, but this time, let's play it safe and count while we skydive!
Visit numberock.com for exclusive content, lesson materials, and more. Thanks for watching!